You're watching Canada's Weather Network. To help you plan your activities in the coming days, here are the short and long-term forecasts for your area. Upload.theweathernetwork.com.
When severe weather strikes, get critical information through Storm Center on our app, website, and TV channel. Stay ahead of active weather.
Close eye on our upper level atmospheric pattern as we head into Thursday with a very north-south motion over Saskatchewan. That's showing us an active pattern setup. But as we head into our Sunday, we do see more of a zonal pattern. So things will be calming down.